moving it towards the circle. Passes out, Nick Roberts takes a three, and hits it.
That's a bonus right there.
From the left wing, drives it, hands off for O'Day, finds contact, gets the lane, no call. Dre, top of the key, feeds Steidel, fakes a three, two large steps inside, and makes the lane. For Sears, past the foul line, gets a step towards the hoop and places it home. Ward in the right wing, strong take in, leaving it for Kilpatrick, places it home. The ball was loose, splits two defenders inside, kick out Kilpatrick, 4-3, left wing is good.
Nice extra pass by Zach McRoberts. Interesting point for me here in the second half.
Steidel for three, knocks it down from the left wing. Jump stop. Durin goes up from the right side, gets blocked by Wills. Wills has it, lobs it for Steidel. Right block, goes up, lays it in, and a contact. He and Wills were fighting for, not realizing the same team. Yale gets the ball, crossover, step back. Durin, elbow jumper, is pure. With Vermont down by seven, Bell Haynes takes it in towards the right paint, splits two defenders and lays it in. Sears gets it back on that same side. Ball fake, goes in against Pearson, flips one up and in, moving away from the hoop, plus the foul on Pearson. Another example of him being more well-rounded this season. Catches down low, lays it in for the ties. Shovels a pass, gets caught by Cotton, and the floater is good by Townsend. Bell Haynes flips it up and out after the contact. Steidel for three off the loose ball, got it again!
There's the answer, Kurt Steidel once again getting it done, putting the Catamounts up one, timeout Vermont.
To Montague off the curl, inside kick out, jumper in the air by Townsend, it is good, 4.1 seconds. Nick Roberts looking, having trouble, passing to Steidel, it's intercepted by Sears, who flings it towards the bucket at the buzzer. It does not matter. They can't get a shot off, and Yale beats Vermont by one, 57-56 to cap off his homestand.
We got to learn from this. It's a great chance for us, the younger guys, to get used to playing in a close game, just like Harvard. And it's just an experience, and it's something that we're going to get better from. And we've all realized that, and we just got to make sure that we keep our heads high after.
I guess this is what you have to go through. We can do it in practice all we want till you get out there and do this a couple of times. You know, it's you're not going to learn. You're not going to really know. You know, and so we're going through it, and we've been really competitive. You know, this non-conference so far, and I'm really proud of the guys.